were inside the mobile home when shots were fired from outside. The suspects got away. Neighbors telling investigators they believe a lot of drug activity happens at the residence.